Buonasera a tutti.
Buonasera.
Thank you for coming for our open class show. Open class is a part of studying process. Not every one of them is actors, but it doesn't matter, because every person has a lot of possibilities. But we need trust in ourselves, in our tremendous possibility. But what I tell them, all their mistake is my mistake. Everyone is allowed to make 10 mistakes. If you do 11 mistakes, I kill you. My occupation is the artistic director of Soccorso Clown, which is based on Italy. And at the same time, I do masterclass of clowns and do my shows. When I was a young boy, I recognized that I have some passion for acting. And I went to circus school, Moscow Circus School, and graduated as a clown.
Attenzione su centro mentale. Rodolfo.
I think clown is an actor. It's not separated, these two things. Clown is an actor with a sense of humor, you can say so. Which means every person who wants to be clown should recognize the ability of the talent. To my mind, it should be proper education. Unfortunately, it's not exist proper education. It should be no less than 1 or 2 years of education, of working, you know. It's very hard to say, yeah, if you want to do this, you do this thing. If you care about quality, about your career, about professional thing, it's other thing. Now I'm writing a book, The Way of a Clown, or La Strada di un Clown, or Il Camino di un Pagliaccio. I like my spectacle. I describe this method of teaching, which is based on the Stanislavski system, of course, on a great experience of Russian, Mikhail Chekhov. I use a lot of experience of my teachers and my experience. It's not easy to describe in a few words, but the idea to help person to open hidden possibility. This is the idea of whole class. Because I can only help to open this, create circumstances where a person would feel free to do some experiments, don't be afraid to be not successful, fool, etc. The first part of learning, we do nothing with acting. We just try to understand who we are and what we can do. We try to open our centers of our body. It's based on a very ancient technique of yoga, of chakra. Chakra is a major center of human activity. Because in our art, clowning, visual theater, our body is our instrument. And we need to understand how it functions, not just use it. Growing as a spiritual person, it's helping to do something as an artist. And on this issue based my method, to develop spiritually person and develop physically. When I start my class, I start from one question. Why do you live? When your aim is clear, your action is, every action is supporting to reach this aim. So if aim of life is love, during whole life you should learn how to give people, how to love, how to sacrifice, ignore your ego, because ego is a great obstacle to everything. Ego create a fear kills everything. So with the synthesizer, it's a great experience. It's a very nice, interesting company, and I work in a very interesting show, Allegria. So I enjoy it very much because I think Franco Dragone is an amazing director. I saw some shows after this, and I'm not liking this very much because it's become more commercial, unfortunately, and lost some spirit. But I think it's a way of every big company. So they become like, you know, very rich and less care about maybe heart, about soul. Once I was performed, my show goes under music, and suddenly music stopped. And I was really upset, and I started to sing and perform, and it was very good. So it became, and after this I even started to use live sound for my show. So this is like, so you have to be exist on the stage, in any situation you can find a solution. Use everything what comes. It's not easy, but it's always worked very well. And what you see actually today is improvisation. They're never rehearsed.
Today, huh?
Digi, digi, banga!
Creste, pronto coto chi tocca!
Penke tanga voro!
Penke tanga galla pitolo!
Con tu pala te decata!
This particular class design results tremendous. It's a method is working. And after this I decided that I need to introduce this method to many people. It's a possible to be a clown. It's just experience. Orthodox icon. So it's very interesting spiritual experience. And I was asking my teacher, exactly the same question. Vladislav, can you leave this thing if it would be necessary? And he said, absolutely yes. I can leave it tomorrow. If it would be necessary, I leave it. I would say the same, yes. If it would be necessary, I will quit it. Because as I said, love and life bigger than art.
But I got nobody to hear my song. I'm humming.